Unsay these reckless words, find hope in the hopeless.